Everybody make some noise for Tokyo! Move up this then, Tokyo! Move up this then, come on,
come on.
Come on, I don't smell.
That's it.
That was your parents?
That was my mum and my dad, yeah.
So what did they say?
Not much.
Can they genuinely not believe it?
No, they can't believe it. My mum just gave me this look of just disbelief and just like...
Yeah. Like that. Has it sunk in with you yet? You seem very calm.
Yeah. I mean, I think when I wake up tomorrow morning, I'm going to probably scream really loud.
Yeah.
And everyone's going to know it's me, but... right now, it just feels really surreal.
Well, do you know something? It is now time to go live to David Watson, who... What's that? David, don't get out of shot, mate. That's all right.
Steve.
That's all right. Yeah. Doesn't matter.
Apologise.
Right. Hi, David. Where are you coming from? Live. Tonight.
Congratulations, Ats. You've won. I'm at Wimbledon, specialised cars.
Specialist
cars. He's got a question for tonight's winner.
Congratulations on becoming rich. Are you going to invest in ISAs or do you think the yield is too low?
Good question. Yeah.
Well, you already said, didn't you? You're going to try and invest in a house.
I'm going to try and invest in a house, whether here or I don't know if I can afford one here. So,
well,
probably somewhere.
Where do you see yourself, Tokyo, in like 10 years' time? What would be the big dream for you?
What would be the big dream for me? I would just love to be recognised as a, you know, credible musician and an artist, and you know, someone who's inspired a generation.
Who was your hero when you were growing up?
Who's my hero growing up? I mean, I used to look up to people like Jimi Hendrix,
yeah.
Prince, Michael Jackson.
Go on.
Yeah. You know, all of those people, man.
Yeah, all right. Right, it's time for you to go and get your prize money. Enjoy your fame.
Yeah.
Yes. Everyone, a huge round of applause for Tokyo! There you go.